Okay, good morning. Conservative Party conference. It's the first day, Monday morning. I've just been to a very interesting breakfast session with the very intelligent guys from Google, which was absolutely fascinating, talking about all sorts of things and online campaigning with the market leader Google. Behind us is Manchester Central, which is the conference centre. We've got a packed day full of meetings with some shadow ministers, and then I'm speaking in the health debate later on this afternoon. So let's get to it. Crack on with conference 2009.
Stop the twitching, put the hush puppies game back on, and came ready to serve.
To parliamentary candidate in Winchester and Chandler's Ford. Steve first, and then I'll call Fiona Kemp.
Yeah, Steve, good afternoon, conference. Thank you, Andrew. The truth of the matter is, conference, that I'm not really looking for a headline in speaking here today. And heck, as they say over there, I don't much care what right-wing American TV commentators think of our healthcare system.
My name's Isabella Sankey. I'm the Director of Policy at Liberty, a cross-party human rights campaigning organisation. I've come to Manchester today to promote the Human Rights Act, and we've got a fringe event later on this evening where we've got a range of speakers to talk about what they would do with the Human Rights Act under a Conservative government.
Hi, I'm Nick. I'm here representing politics.co.uk, UK's leading political news website. Here to sell our great opinion form of service products to help campaign groups, charities communicate with MPs, MP researchers and policymakers.
Oh, hello, I'm Francesca and I'm today working for Some Talk. I work on My Son, and we've been doing our show from 10 to 1 yesterday and today. And we've had guests such as William Hague, we've had David Cameron, host of big names.
Hi, my name's Guy Morris. I usually work in the finance department at the Conservative Central Office. We're here at a party, in the party shop with all this lovely stuff. Especially the baby grows, they've been going really well. Everybody seems to love those. And the baby t-shirts, which in fact we've almost run out of.
Okay, we've just come out of David Cameron's speech. That's how to tell the country you want to be Prime Minister. Really positive message from this year's conference here in Manchester. We're now going to go back to Winchester and tell the good people of Winchester and Chandler's Ford exactly what was said.